Welcome to City Update. I'm Gab McRoberts, and today I'm joined by Ron Gunter. He is with the Fable Habitat for Humanity. Now, Ron, there is a lot of activity going on behind us. Tell me a little bit about what's going on today and tomorrow.
Well, we've got a tremendous build going on. We have been in a pause using volunteers since COVID hit, and so today is our first back to building with volunteers, and we have three shifts today and three shifts tomorrow, a total of 90 volunteers over the next 2 days to build.
Now, I understand you got a bunch of homes. I remember when we opened up Oak Ridge Estates, about 2 years ago?
Right, July of 2019, we began construction.
Wow. Two years exactly to the date. So how many homes have has Habitat built so far?
We have 36 homes that have been built and are now occupied by the families. We have five under construction, which the teams are working on these next 2 days. We hope to finish those by hopefully September 15th, if not sooner. We'll have four foundations that'll start on the ground we're standing on right now. And then once we get those four done, that will leave us four homes.
And now we'll have, I think it was, adds up to about 47 homes
47
total?
47 homes total.
That's really exciting. When do you think the four homes, your target date for completion and get everything wrapped up?
End of December.
Excellent. That is outstanding. You guys are doing a lot of great work. And I know this is, a city's been involved with Habitat making this a reality.
We couldn't have done it without the City of Fayetteville. The City of Fayetteville has been an absolutely wonderful partner. And they've been with us every step of the way and encouraged us and in every way possible.
So and we are so for grateful for the work of nonprofit organizations like Habitat who make this such a reality and bring in all the volunteers and help so many families with important things such as affordable housing. And I think what's really interesting about the Oak Ridge Estates is it also is designed to help veterans as well, as
yes,
I understand.
Yes, we have a veterans village, and we started out with the first cul-de-sac as you come into the development, seven homes, but now we've expanded it to nine homes. So the home that you see in to my right, straight ahead from those viewing this this interview, you'll see that that's the foundation for a veteran. That's the walls going up on a veteran's home. And we're very excited about that, and that we could expand it from 79 homes.
Well, that's outstanding. I really want to thank you guys for everything that Habitat's doing and every volunteer that's coming out here and making this a reality. Yeah. And I want to thank also our viewers for joining us. And if you want to know more or want to volunteer for Habitat for Humanity, where can they go?
Go to our website at www.FayettevilleAreaHabitat.org, and we would love to have you as a volunteer, love to have you come and just see what we're doing. And we would love to come and share with you or your group and tell them about what's happening.
All right. Well, thanks for joining us, and I want to thank you for watching.
Thank you.